Little Ganesha and Lord Vishnu's missing conch. Lord Vishnu is known to have a conch that he keeps with him at all times. One day, when Lord Vishnu was blowing the conch, little Ganesha happened to pass by. Ganesha hid himself and watched Lord Vishnu. Ganesha was impressed by the powerful sound waves that were pleasing to the ears. He wanted the conch for himself, so he decided to take it from Lord Vishnu. After some time, when Vishnu started meditating, Ganesha quietly went near Vishnu. He looked around and made sure that nobody was watching him. He slowly took the conch from Vishnu's hand and ran away. When Vishnu's meditation was over, he realized that his conch was missing. He was surprised and angry. "Where did my conch vanish? Did anyone steal it from me? I have to get it back." Vishnu started searching for his conch. He searched everywhere. He searched for it in the skies, in the rivers, on the clouds, but he could not find it anywhere. Suddenly, he heard the sound of his conch. "Oh, this is the sound of my conch. I think the sound is coming from Mount Kailash." Vishnu sat on his vehicle, the Garuda, and flew towards Kailash. When he reached Mount Kailash, he saw little Ganesha was blowing the conch. Lord Vishnu approached little Ganesha. "Hey Ganesha, this is my conch. Please give it back to me." "Ha ha 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 ha. Now it is in my hands, so it belongs to me." Ganesha started playing the conch again. "Ganesha, I order you to return my conch." "You are free to do anything you want to get the conch. I will not return it." Lord Vishnu was angry. "What should I do? Vishnu flew towards Ganesha's parents. Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati were sitting on their adobe. Vishnu approached them. "Pranam, Lord Shiva. Pranam, Goddess Parvati. Pranam." "Vishnu, what brings you here?"
"Prabhu, Ganesha has taken my conch. He is not ready to return it back."
"Oh, naughty Ganesha. Prabhu, you should tell him to return the conch to Vishnu." "Even I don't have the power to overcome Ganesha's wishes. The only way to please him is to perform a puja for him."
"Yes, Vishnu, you should perform a puja for Ganesha. That way he will be impressed and I'm sure he will return your conch."
"As you wish, Prabhu." Lord Vishnu set up a grand puja. He invited Ganesha, Lord Shiva, Goddess Parvati and even Narad Muni. The puja began. "Narayana, Narayana. Lord Vishnu, you have performed a grand puja for Ganesha, but you should also worship Ganesha from all your heart. That is the only way to impress him." Lord Vishnu prayed to Ganesha. He gave him laddus and modaks. He worshipped Ganesha by creating a rain of flowers on him. Seeing all this, Ganesha was extremely pleased. "I am impressed by the love and respect you have given me. Here, take your conch." Ganesha returned Vishnu's conch back to him. Shiva and Parvati blessed Ganesha. Lord Vishnu was happy. "Narayana, Narayana. Lord Vishnu, can you please blow the conch for us?" Lord Vishnu blew the conch.
Everyone was impressed by the relaxing sound.
I'm sure you enjoyed watching this video. Please click on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel and watch more interesting videos.